Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from testbook.com.
Hello guys, I'm Dheeraj and I welcome you all in the testbook.com and I'm here to provide you the best I have. So guys, once again, I came back with another brand new class on refrigeration and air conditioning, and we are going to do lot many practice, right, based on the RAC, right? So bacha party, yes, before starting the session, let me check that how many people have joined. So I can see that few people have already joined. So guys, we'll wait for 2-3 minutes and then we'll begin the session, okay? Then we'll begin the session and that will be better. That will be better, right? Yes. So I can see that few people have already joined. So that's very good thing. Yes. Okay. So bacha party, we have done too many numericals yesterday, right? So one more thing that I want to let you know, that if you are interested to give more test, my dear, you can just buy the textbook pass just for ₹299, and my dear, you are getting that 100 plus courses, and where you are getting what, 12,000 plus tests. That includes technical as well as non-technical examinations, right? So you can explore the mock test, which is available free of cost in the website as well as in the app, my dear. And also you can explore the SST JEE mechanical live coaching batch, my dear, which is running right now for the March. That is, examination will be held on March, right? So you can explore the content, that is the preview and demo classes of this SST JEE mechanical live coaching on the web website as well as in the app of the testbook.com, my dear. Okay, and if you are interested, then you have to fill the form, and the link of that application form has been provided in the description of this video. Okay, so bacha party, these are the various offers and opportunities for you guys by the testbook.com. So get benefited of this session as well as, my dear, get benefited of these opportunities. And if you have already, my dear, then you have to forward it to your friends and family members, those who are preparing for the GATE mechanical or SST JEE mechanical live coaching. Okay, so bacha party, now we'll begin, right? Because right now it's 3, so now we'll start the session, and my dear, we'll solve the number of numericals. Okay, so bacha party, here I go. And those who have already joined, they have to do hit like, share and subscribe the session. Okay, you have to share the link of this video in your social media groups so that your friends also get joined and they will also get benefited. Bacha party, can we begin now? So here we go, my dear. Here we go. Wait, my dear, wait. Just wait a minute. Yes, this numerical we have to solve. Ye numerical hame solve karna hai. Okay, everybody. Okay, so my dear, here I go. So bacha party, let's begin. So now, my dear, listen to me very carefully. Dhyan se dekhenge. A VCR is using R14 as a refrigerant, operate between the pressure limits of 10 bar and 2.5 bar. Okay. The refrigeration capacity, that is M into RE, that is mass flow rate of refrigerant multiplied by the refrigeration effect, it is given 50 kilowatt. And the value of enthalpy at entry and exit of evaporator, that is at entry and exit. Exit means what, my dear? Entry to the compressor is this much. The specific volume at the inlet of reciprocating compressor is this much. Okay. And index of compression, that is N, is given 1.34. Calculate COP of this system. Calculate the COP. They said we have to calculate COP. So bacha party, how we can calculate COP? So it's very easy numerical, right? Bahut asaan hai. How we can do this? Bacha party, yes. How we can do this, my dear? Yes, bacha party, come on, be fast. So you know that your refrigeration effect has been given. That is nothing but what, my dear? Sorry, refrigeration capacity. RC, that is what, my dear? 50 kilowatt. So you can write 50 is equal to RC is nothing but what, my dear? Mass flow rate multiplied by. So it should be what, my dear? H1 minus H4. That is, you can say H2 minus H1. And it is given. You can just say H2 minus H1. सो मास फ्लो रेट यू कैन गेट माय डियर एस टू कितना हो जाएगा बच्चा यहाँ पे 180 माइनस 77.5 राइट सॉरी 50 सो मास फ्लो रेट माय डियर व्हाट विल गेट मास फ्लो रेट कितना आ जाएगा 0.4878 How much? 0.4878 kg per second. So this is going to be your mass flow rate. Right? Achha buddy, I hope you got it. Now, my dear, we'll go ahead. Now, as it is what, my dear, reciprocating compressor. So I can easily find out what work done required for compressor. So my dear, what it should be? What should be the formula for it? I can write that is work required for the compressor will be what, my dear? N upon N minus 1. What, my dear? P1, V1. Very good. Bracket. What, my dear? P2 by P1. Raised to power N upon N minus 1 or N minus 1 upon N. Sorry. It is N minus 1 upon N minus 1. This is going to be formula. Right, bacha party? Yes. This is going to be your formula, my dear. Now, wait a minute that I have done mistake. Maine ulta likh diya isko. 1 minus because negative aayega. Aise karoge to negative nahi aayega. That's the only thing. Baaki kuch extra nahi hai. It is what my dear? N minus 1 upon N. So my dear, you have to put the value and you have to get the answer. So you can easily put the value, right? Yes or no? Bacha party, yes. Everything is given. So you can see N is given. N is 1.34. I can put the value 1.34. 1.34, 1 minus 1. That is here. You will get 0.34. P1 is how much, bacha? P1 is 2.5 bar. That is multiplied by 100. That is what? 250. Specific volume is given. That is 0.076. Very good. 1 minus P2, that is how much? It is how much, bacha? 2.5. P1 is how much? P2 is 10 bar, na? That we have done mistake, I think. Yes. P2 is 10 bar, na? Let me check. Refrigerant operates between the pressure limit of P1, that is 10, and P2 is 2.5. Okay. So here we have to put what, my dear? यहाँ पे क्या है बच्चा पार्टी हियर वी हैव पी टू दैट इज 10 क्या है 10 ना राइट सो इट शुड बी 10 बाय 2.5 0.34 डिवाइडेड बाय 1.34 माय डियर यू विल गेट द आंसर एंड आपका वर्क आ जाएगा इट इज अराउंड -31.57 W. It is W. I hope you got it. हाँ जी बच्चा समझ आ गई बात. That you got W right now, right? Now, my dear, I can multiply it. Mass flow rate, I'll get power. So ये बच्चा कितना हो जाएगा? It is going to be what, my dear? 15.38 kilowatt. It is what, my dear? Work input. क्या होगा वर्क इनपुट होगा ओके नाउ माय डियर व्हाट विल बी द सीओपी सो सीओपी विल बी रेफ्रिजरेशन इफेक्ट डिवाइडेड बाय व्हाट माय डियर दैट इज आवर रेफ्रिजरेशन कैपेसिटी यू कैन से रेफ्रिजरेशन कैपेसिटी डिवाइडेड बाय दैट इज डब्ल्यू इनटू एम दैट इज पावर सो माय डियर इट इज नथिंग बट 50 किलोवाट इट इज ऑलरेडी गिवन माय डियर यू कैन पुट आउट द वैल्यू दिस 15.38 यू कैन गेट 3 point something आंसर विल कम अराउंड बच्चा पार्टी कितना आएगा आंसर 3.25 दिस इज गोइंग टू बी रिक्वायर्ड आंसर ये जो होगा इट इज व्हाट माय डियर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर दिस इज योर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर दैट आई रिपीट वंस अगेन यही आपका रिक्वायर्ड आंसर था यहां पे क्या किया था व्हाट इज द इश्यू ओवर हियर दे हैव मर्ज द what my dear power plant and RAC. Usnone kya kara that we have used what my dear the formula for calculating work done that we have seen in power plant for reciprocating compressor, right? Bacha buddy, I hope you got it everybody. Now we'll again go ahead aur aage jayenge and then we'll see the another numerical. In a Bell Coleman, that is air refrigeration cycle plant, air enters the compressor at pressure of 1 bar, that is P1 is given, okay, temperature 10 degree centigrade, then compressed to pressure P2, 5 bar. Air is then cooled to 25 degree centigrade in the cooler, that is intercooler, okay. Assume both compression and expansions to be isentropic, having gamma value, that is 1.4, Cp is given. Then which one of the following is going to be true? That we have to identify each and every parameter and we have to cross check. Then and only we are able to identify which statement is correct and which one is not. Right? Tabhi samajh mein aayega ki kaun sa sahi hai, kaun sa galat hai. Right? So bacha party will start this. It is again a very easy question. Hai na? So bacha party, here I begin. Shuru karein? So here my dear, see. Let me draw the cycle first. मैं यहीं पे draw कर देता हूं छोटा सा प्यारा सा cycle. Wait a minute. Okay, and this is what my dear TS diagram. Kaun sa diagram hai bacha? This temperature entropy diagram. It is temperature entropy diagram. I hope you got it. Now my dear, I'll go ahead. Listen to me. So what is COP formula for that Bell Coleman cycle? It is nothing but what my dear, 1 upon Rp raised to power gamma minus 1 upon gamma minus 1, right? So my dear, you have pressure ratio. Aapke paas mein pressure ratio hai, pressure P2 and pressure P1 is given. Gamma is also given. You can get the COP. Aapko kya mil jayega bacha? COP. So COP will be 1 upon, haji bacha, what it should be? Kya hoga? Pi raised to power 5 hoga na? P1 is 1 a, that is P2 is 5. Right? So my dear, it is going to be 5 raised to power 0.4 divided by 1.4 minus 1. So you'll get COP. So my dear, what is the value of COP comes? COP comes around 1.71. Kitna raha bacha? It is 1.71. My dear, now you have COP. So COP milne ke baad, but the thing is, you can also write, you can also say, my dear, T2 by T1 is going to be Rp raised to power gamma minus 1 upon gamma. So my dear, I'll get T2. So T2 is equal to nothing but T1. T1 is already given in the question. And T1 is 10. 10 means what my dear? 283. 5 raised to power 0.4 divided by 1.4. My dear, you'll get the answer. So aapka T2 kitna aa gaya bacha? T2 is how much? The T2 is how much? T2 will come around 448.22 Kelvin. So my dear, you got T2 and T3 is given, that is 25, that is 298, right? Now T3 is given, that is what my dear, 298 Kelvin. You know that even odd, T2 T4 is equal to T1 T3. You know that T2, you know that T1, you know that T3, you'll get T4. So my dear, from here I'll get T4 and T4 will come around bacha party. How much? 188.15 Kelvin. So we have T4 now. T4 mein mil gaya. So my dear, work of compressor will be what? Work of compressor will be what my dear? K क्या होगा जी, सी बी इंटू टी टू माइनस टी वन, राइट? सो सी पी इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन, ये गिवन है 1.005, राइट? सो आई कैन पुट 1.005, टी टू इज हाउ मच बच्चा, 448.22, माइनस टी वन इज हाउ मच, दैट इज 283. You will get the answer and WC will come around bachcha party. Kitna aa raha hai ye? 166.04 kilojoule per kg. Right? Haan ji bachcha, yes, it should be. Now my dear, work of expansion nikalna hai. So work of expansion will be nothing but ye hoga. 3 to 4, 1 to 2 we have 1 to 2, right? 1 से 2 हमारे पास है, am I right now? Okay, I'm so sorry that कि वहां पे बाहर चला गया है. Can I do the correction? यहां पे करेक्ट करना है बच्चा? Yes or no? Please tell me. बच्चा पार्टी, please let me know. Okay, wait. Let me check once again. I think it's fine. You know that value of T1, right? So, bacha party, now we'll calculate WE. So, how we can calculate WE? W is nothing but CP into T3 minus T4. CP into T3 minus T4. Right? So, I can say CP into T3 minus T4, that is 1.005. T3 is given. T3 given है क्वेश्चन में, that is how much? 1.00, sorry, T3 we have calculated ना, 298, T4, 188, 298 minus 188.15, so my dear, you'll get WE, WE कितना आ रहा है बच्चा आपका, that is 110.39 kilojoule per kg, it is your WE. Once you get WE, my dear, now we have COP. COP is going to be what? Refrigeration effect divided by what, my dear? WC minus WE. So, refrigeration effect, that is already given in the question. That is how much, bacha? Now, we have to find out. Refrigeration effect, hume find out karna hai. So, bacha party, here I can get RE. RE is going to be COP, that is 1.71. We have already find out, I think. Right, multiplied by WC minus WE, so WC comes around bacha 166.04 minus 110.39, definitely answer kya jayega bacha aapka, your answer will be 95.24 kilojoule per kg, and this is going to be a correct answer, that is a required answer, you can say. यही आपका रिक्वायर्ड आंसर है. यस एवरीबॉडी, यस प्लीज लेट मी नो बच्चा पार्टी, समझ आ रहा है? आई होप एवरीबॉडी इज गेटिंग नाउ. यस, सो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी व्हाट माय डियर, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ रिक्वायर्ड आंसर फॉर द क्वेश्चन. ओके, नाउ विल गो अहेड. माय डियर, चले आ गए बच्चा पार्टी. यस, anybody have any kind of a query, then please let me know and be fast. Koi bhi query hogi, you have to ask me. Okay, so here. The structure of a house is such that it loses heat at rate of 5400 kilojoule per hour. Okay, per hour mein hai, that is per degree centigrade. Temperature difference between the indoor and outdoors. Per degree centigrade, temperature difference between indoor and outdoor. Okay. A heat pump that requires power input 6 kilowatt, it is already given in the question, is used to maintain this house at a temperature of 27 degree centigrade, that is 300 Kelvin. The lowest outdoor temperature in degree centigrade for which the heat pump can meet the heat requirement of this house. That they say, what they said, that is lowest. Lowest possible temperature where to find out so that the heat pump can meet the requirement of the room. Okay, Now, my dear, listen to me very carefully. अब heat by house कितना हो रहा होगा? Heat जो बाहर जा रही होगी, that is from the room, it should be what, my dear? MCP delta T. अरे MCP delta T, yes or no? Of course it should be. So, my dear, अब आप देखेंगे, you can check it out over here. Power input 6 kilowatt, okay. And my dear, here that is loss of heat at rate of 5.4 kilojoule per hour, okay. So from here, my dear, we can find out easily. Bahut easily find out kar lenge. So, ab karte hain. So my dear, yes. 5.4, just wait a minute, let me do the calculation. Let me do the calculation, my dear, first. So, my dear, I can calculate, it is what? It is going to be MCP delta T. Suppose we are taking MCP delta T. Now, we have to calculate CP. Kya bola? Heat loss. 5400 kilojoule per hour per degree centigrade. That means what? It's specific heat. That is PP. Kya ho jayega, bacha? 5400 divided by what? 3600. Then and only in second. Na? So it is going to be this. So my dear, Q kya ho jayega? 1.5. Send me very carefully. Ho gaya? How such a that heat losses at rate of 5400 kilojoule per hour per degree centigrade temperature. A heat pump required to powers. Okay, maintain this of the 27. Okay. Now, my dear, we have to calculate. हमें क्या कैलकुलेट करना है? Per degree centigrade में, right now? So, how we can do that? So, definitely heat loss by house क्या हो सकता है? It is hardly, कितना, higher temperature कितना हो सकता है? तभी आएगा, lower temperature तभी आएगा, जब my dear क्या होगा? हमारा temperature high होगा. So, we can took what, my dear? 100. 100 minus TL, right? So, बच्चा पार्टी, now listen to me very carefully. ध्यान से देखिएगा. We got this one. Now, COP of heat pump क्या हो जाएगा बच्चा? COP of heat pump will be COP of heat pump is going to be what बच्चा पार्टी? Is going to be equal with किसके बराबर होगा? COP of heat pump 100 minus TL divided by TL हो जाएगा. Yes or no? Of course, it should be. That is 1.5 multiplied में. Multiplied by 1.5. Right? So, it is also equivalent to. किसके बराबर होगा? Sorry, it is 100 नहीं है. 27, that is 300. I'm very sorry. यहाँ पे. Highest temperature कितना होगा यहाँ पे? 300. 300 minus TL. Right? So, my dear, यहाँ पे we have COP is going to be equal with what, my dear? 1.5 300 minus TL divided by what, my dear? Divided by what? जो work required होगा, that is TL. Right now? Yes or no, बच्चा पार्टी? Guys, be fast. कितना होगा? 6 power required. So, क्या हो जाएगा, बच्चा? It is going to be 6. I can also write 1.5 300 minus TL divided by 6. ये किसके बराबर हो सकता है बच्चा? But it is going to be less than or equal to. It is going to be less than or equal to form reversible, that is 300 divided by 300 minus TL. So my dear, from here you'll get TL. तो आपको TL यहाँ से मिल जाएगा. And you'll get TL, my dear, around कितना मिलेगा? That is going to be 265. That means आपको एक equation मिलेगा and that equation is going to be वो equation क्या होगी? That equation is going to be TL square sorry TL square minus क्या word मार दिया? minus 600 TC -600 TL plus 88. Right? Yes or no? 888-00. I think I have done. It is 888. Right? So my dear, यहाँ पे TL जो आपका आएगा, it is what? TL you will get, my dear, around 260.35 is the greater, but it less than from this 0.64. Right? I hope you got it, Bachcha Party. So this is going to be answer. So हमें क्या find out करना है minimum? So definitely, my dear, minimum क्या हो जाएगा? 265.34 Kelvin. Right? So definitely it is degree centigrade mein, just minus 273 will get 7 minus 7.65. And this is a required answer. This is a required answer of this question. The question is very simple. That the only thing is that you have to equate with the reversible one. Reversible heat pump ke saath mein isko equate karna padega. You'll get polynomial equation and you can easily find out. Right? Yes or no, bachcha party? Of course you can, my dear. Now I'll go ahead. Thoda aur aage badhte hain. See, a reversible heat engine rejects 80% of heat supplied during a cycle of operation. If the engine is reversed and operates as a refrigerator, then its coefficient of performance shall be. Coefficient of performance shall be. Kya hoga? That we have to identify. Coefficient of performance kya hoga, bachcha party? Uska? That we have to identify. वही हमें पता करना है. The coefficient of performance shall be क्या होना चाहिए? हाँ जी बच्चा. Be fast. Come on, my dear. Start हो जाएगा. Don't worry, Sam. Definitely अभी SSC JEE आ रहा है. We'll start. I think आप मान के चलो 8-10 दिन में start कर देंगे हम लोग. And we are teaching for SSC JEE. SSC JEE को पहले पढ़ाएंगे भी short में. Sam, that I want to let you know कि that will start the teaching like Miller indices, जो भी आपने बोला है, वो सब just short में पढ़ा दिए जाएंगे, summarize कर दिया जाएगा, and then we'll start MCQ. Okay? I hope you got it now, bachcha party. So here I go. A reversible heat engine के बारे में आपको बताया है, right? So my dear, now we'll begin. So देखो आप. What they said, the heat engine having rejects, अगर 80% reject कर दिया तो definitely efficiency क्या होगी heat engine की? Heat engine की efficiency क्या होगी बच्चा? It is going to be 20%, that is 0.2, right? हाँ जी सैम, I hope आपको आपके सवाल का जवाब मिल गया होगा. Thank you so much. Definitely we'll come back with a another session. Don't worry, हम लोग SSC sessions बिल्कुल कराएंगे, definitely for sure. एंड उसके पहले बीच में अब मैं आपको पूरा वो करवा दूंगा. डेफिनेटली इस बार फोड़ेंगे 2020 वाला एसएससी जेई जो मार्च में एग्जाम है. डेफिनेटली इस बार खतरनाक तैयारी करवाएंगे. ठीक है, अच्छी तैयारी करवा देंगे. डोंट वरी. इफ द इंजन इज रिजर्व रिवर्स एंड ऑपरेट्स एज अ रेफ्रिजरेटर देन इट्स कोफिशिएंट. सो माय डियर, आपको पता होना चाहिए 1+COP ऑफ रेफ्रिजरेटर COP ऑफ हीट पंप is equal to 1/1 efficiency of engine. So humse kya pucha operator, then the coefficient of performance shall be reverse and operates as a refrigerator. So definitely my dear kya hoga, 1+COP of refrigerator is going to be 1/0.2. So kya ho jayega, that is 5 ho jayega. That means COP of refrigerator kya ho jayega bachcha, 4. Very easy question, bahut aasan question tha ye. It is very easy, right? So here I go. The refrigeration system is supplied with 100 kg of fish. Kitna 100 kg of fish supply kiya at a temperature of 23 degree centigrade. The fish has to be cooled to 25 degree centigrade. Kitne pe laya usko -25 pe. Okay. For preserving it and the cooling takes place in 2 hours. Cooling kitne ghante mein ho rahi hai? 2 ghante mein. The specific heat of a fish above below the freezing point of fish, which is -3 degree centigrade, is 2.3 kilojoule per kg. Kelvin and 1 kilojoule per kg Kelvin respectively. The latent heat of freezing is 250 kilojoule per kg. Then the power required to drive this plant, if actual COP is half of that of ideal COP. Ideal means reversible. Reversible means temperature ke terms mein lenge. Yes, I hope everybody got the question. It's very easy question again that I repeat. So my dear, what is the COP? So my dear, my actual COP, okay? It is going to be half of what? TL upon TH minus TL. So it is half. TL kitna hai bacha? Minus 25 plus 273. So it is going to be what, my dear? So let me write. 273 minus 25 TH is going to be 23 plus 273, that is 296 minus 273 minus 273 minus 25, right? Now my dear, will get actual COP and that will come around bacha party kitna aa raha hai 2.583. It is going to be 2.583. I hope everybody got it now. Okay, bachcha padh le. Now listen to me very carefully. Dhyan se. So, aapko ye mil gaya. 2.583, you got it now. Right? Now, my dear, what I'll find out? Ab main kya find out kar lunga? So, total heat remove will be what, my dear? Heat before freezing plus latent heat plus heat after freezing. Right now? So MCP delta T before freezing, phase change भी तो हो रहा होगा ना? अरे बच्चा पार्टी here, that is 23 to कितना minus 25, so definitely minus 25 is what ice, so definitely क्या होगा 23 से पहले ये 0 degree पे आएगा, then 0 degree पे water होगा, then again it will get converted into 0 degree पे ice, so definitely it is what phase change, there is no change in temperature, right? So I can say total is going to be what, my dear? MCP delta T plus M into latent heat plus MCP delta T after freezing, right? Yes or no? So my dear, what it should be? 100 into C. Latent heat, that is before freezing, the specific heat of above and below. So below wali, that is what? 2.3. Latent heat 250. 2.3 right? Bacha party, it is what? 2.3. So I'll took the 2.3. Delta T kya ho jayega bacha? 2.3, plus temperature, multiplied by. Temperature kitna hoga delta T? Yes, bacha party, be fast. कितना होगा 23, राइट ना? यहां पे तो फ्रीज हो गया था, तो 23 हो जाएगा ओनली, राइट? यस और नो? 23 प्लस 3, आई होप यू गॉट इट. 23 प्लस 3, ये देखो, व्हिच इज माइनस 3, राइट ना? 23 माइनस माइनस 3, दैट इज प्लस 3 हो जाएगा. ओके, प्लस m कितना है? m इज व्हाट माय डियर? मास. Let me check. Mass is equal to 1, I said. Mass is 1. Mass is 1, right? Mass is 1 into 250 plus M again 1. M again. M kitna hai bachcha party yahan pe? After freezing? 1. Right, 1 250, okay, 1 into CP. CP is how much? CP 1 hai. Okay, M is 1 also. Delta T will be what, my dear? Delta T kitna hoga bacha? Delta T will be what? Delta T kitna lenge bacha party? See, again, I'll repeat. 100 degree centigrade pe hai, okay, minus 25, 23 to minus 25, okay, preserving it at cooling place, okay, in 2 hours, 2.3, 1 kilojoule, okay, the latent heat, and we have to find out the COP, right now, actual COP, we have, sorry, ye nahi tha, kuch aur hi tha numerical, yes, this is, right, so now, my dear, what should be the delta T, kitna hoga, bacha, come on, be fast, my dear, कितना होगा डेल्टा टी? बच्चा पार्टी व्हाट इट शुड बी, डेल्टा टी इज हाउ मच? हाँ जी बच्चा, डेल्टा टी कितना होगा? कम ऑन गाइस, बी वेरी फास्ट माय डियर। हाँ जी बच्चा, इट इज गोइंग टू बी 22, कितना होगा? 22। ओके, सो डेल्टा टी going to be 22, my dear, आपका आंसर आ जाएगा, and your answer will be what, my dear? 33180. It is 33180 what? Kilojoule. क्या हो जाएगा बच्चा? Kilojoule, right? I hope you got it. Okay, so you got, my dear. Now Q is also you got it. Now, my dear, you can easily find out. क्या find out कर लोगे आप? But we have to find out in kilowatt, right now? हमें किलोवाट में फाइंड आउट करना होगा। सो डेफिनेटली हीट, दिस इज दिस अमाउंट ऑफ हीट इज रिमूव्ड इन 2 आवर्स ना, सो डेफिनेटली क्यू इज गोइंग टू बी 33180 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 आवर्स मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3600। सो ये आपको किलोवाट में आ जाएगी एंड दैट विल कम अराउंड बच्चा पार्टी 4.6। सो डेफिनेटली आपको क्या मिल जाएगा? यू कैन गेट सीओपी इज नथिंग बट व्हाट माय डियर, क्यू अपॉन W. So definitely you will get W and W will come around bacha party 4.608 divided by how much? How much, my dear? 2.58, right? So it's 2.58. You will get 1.783. And this is going to be required one. Yahi required hai. Yahi kya hai bacha? Yahi required answer hai. Okay? I hope everybody you got it. Now, my dear, we'll go ahead. Or ek numerical lete hain. So, bachcha party, see the next one. Atmospheric air at flow rate of 3 kg per second on dry basis, okay? Dry basis. Enters a cooling and dehumidifying coil at air conditioning, with enthalpy of 85 kilojoule per kg, okay? Dry air and humidity ratio is 19 gram per kg of dry air. Air leaves the coil with an enthalpy of 43 kilojoule per kg of dry air and humidity ratio is 8 gram per kg of dry air. Okay. Omega 1, omega 2 is given. The condensate water is very easy question. Leaves the coil with the enthalpy of 67 kilojoule per kg. Then which of the following statement is correct? Right. So we have to find one by one so that we can get what, my dear? Correct answer. Right now. Fir hame answer mil jayega. Okay. So, bacha party, here I go, my dear. So, definitely, you know that omega 1 is nothing but what, my dear? MV1 by MA. So, definitely, my dear, omega 1 is kitna given hai, bacha? It is given how much? 0.19. 19 gram hai, that is 0.19 kar do aap. So, you'll get 19 gram na. So, you'll get what, my dear? 0.19. So 0.019 na multiplied by MA. MA is what, my dear? 85. Kitna hai? MA. MA is going to be 3. Let me tell you, 3 hai na? 3. So it is what, my dear? 3. You'll get what, my dear? MV1. So definitely MV1 is going to be अच्छा पार्टी हाउ मच? 0.057 केजी पर सेकेंड, 0.057 केजी पर सेकेंड। सिमिलरली माय डियर, यू कैन गेट व्हाट? एमवी टू क्या हो जाएगा? 0.008 इनटू 3 हो जाएगा। सिमिलरली माय डियर, एमवी2 इज गोइंग टू बी व्हाट? एमवी2 बाय एमए। सो डेफिनेटली ये हो जाएगा 0.008, क्योंकि यहाँ पे क्या दिया हुआ है? 8 ग्राम, मास विल रिमेन सेम। So it will be come around bacha party kya ho jayega? 0.024 kg per second. Kitna? 0.024 kg per second. See my speed. My speed is now increasing. You have to maintain the same speed in the examination so that you can get through it. Aap har ek question se chale jaoge. Right? So my dear, now I have MV1 and MV2. Right? Both the thing I have. So energy in is equal to what, my dear? Energy out. जो भी एनर्जी गया इसके अंदर, दैट सिस्टम के अंदर में, सो एनर्जी इन, सम एनर्जी विल गेट कंजर्व एज वॉटर इज रिमूव, राइट? plus what, my dear? Energy out. So it is what? Energy conserved will be what, my dear? Look at this. MV1 minus MV2 multiplied by enthalpy of air plus Q plus what, my dear? Jo kya hua hai? Water ban ke nikla hai. That is MA into H2. MA into H2. Sorry. Ye water hoga na. MA. मास ऑफ एयर इन, सो दैट मीन्स माय डियर, ये कितना बन गया? ये बन गया हमारा, इट इज व्हाट माय डियर? इट इज नथिंग बट व्हाट? ये किसके बराबर होगा? एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी MAH1, ये MAH1 के बराबर होगा, राइट? यस और नो बच्चा पार्टी? ऑफ कोर्स इट शुड बी, सो डेफिनेटली माय डियर इट इज गोइंग टू बी, लेट मी राइट, सॉरी, MA is going to be what, my dear? MA into H1. So definitely ये क्या होगा? 3 into 85 है. बोला 85, right? MB1 0.057 minus 0.024. H of water, it is given 67, right? So I put the value 67 plus Q. Q is how much? That we have to calculate, right? Q हमें क्या करना है बच्चा? Calculate करना है. Plus mass of air, that is this much. H2 is given, that is again, it is given, let me check. It is 43. Just simply put the value. My dear, now you can calculate, you will get Q, and that Q will come around 123.8 kilowatt. Question में क्या पूछा है? Let me check. The cooling capacity of coil is 124 kilowatt approximately, correct? Okay, condensation ke baare mein pucha hai. So we can calculate about the condensation as well, right? Bachcha party, condensation ke baare mein calculate kar lenge. Okay, so it is going to be, my dear, it is going to be what? MV1 minus MV2. तो अप्रोक्सीमेटली क्या है ये? 124 किलोवाट ही है ना, राइट? सो माय डियर, कंडेंसेशन में दैट वी हैव, दैट इज MV1 माइनस MV2, यही तो कंडेंस हुआ है. इट इज गोइंग टू बी व्हाट? एंथैल्पी ऑफ वाटर. सो इट इज गोइंग टू बी व्हाट माय डियर? क्यू ऑफ कंडेंसेशन, क्यूसी यू कैन से, क्यूसी. सो इट इज व्हाट? 0.057 माइनस 0.024 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 67, सो कितना आ रहा है? ये आ जाएगा 0.023 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 67, सो अराउंड 2.21 समथिंग लाइक दैट, 2.21 समथिंग लाइक दैट. सो इट शुड बी 2.211 किलोवाट. सो व्हिच ऑप्शन इज गोइंग टू बी करेक्ट? लेट मी चेक वंस अगेन. सो यस, हीट लॉस्ट, यस करेक्ट, एंड दिस 1 and 2, this statement is going to be correct. Yes, statement correct. Okay, I hope everybody got it. Now I'll go ahead. Moist air with dry up temperature 40 degree centigrade and relative humidity 60% is compressed to 5.05 bar, dry up temperature 150 degree centigrade. Using the following data, find the relative humidity of compressed air. Relative humidity of compressed air, that we have to find out. So relative humidity find out karna using the following data, find the relative humidity of compressed air. May find out karna, and everything, the data related to this is given in the question, right? Bacha party, how we can find out? Kaise karenge? That you know that phi is equal to what? PV upon PVS, right now? Yes or no? So my dear, see here, I can just write omega is equal to what, my dear? 0.622 PV upon P minus PV, right? P is what? Total pressure. So 0.622 PV is given. Let me check. Kahan given hai? Let me check. Temperature 150 and 5.50. It is not given, right? We have to calculate. Okay, relative humidity diya hua hai. So we can calculate easily. So phi is nothing but what, my dear? PV upon PVS. Right? Yes or no, bacha party? So I can easily calculate, my dear, PV1. Kitna jayega, bacha? PS is given, that is 7.384. So I can get PV from here. Because you know that this is what, 0.6. Ye 0.6 hai. And it is nothing but what, my dear, 7.384. Right? So kitna jayega? It is going to be, how much, bacha party? It is going to be 4.430 kilopascal. So definitely total pressure is how much? Total pressure kitna hai? 1.01. That is 101 minus PV again 4.430. So my dear, I can get omega, and omega will be equal to, omega is going to be equal with the 0.0285 kg per kg of dry air. Okay, this is going to be omega. My dear, you got omega. See, ye diya hua hai. You can, Anish. See, here they have already given bacha party. Here you can see he. I am talking about PV1 now. So in this case, 60% when I have temperature 40 degrees centigrade. So definitely, my dear, I have taken the value phi 1, that is 60 degrees centigrade, and corresponding to 40 degrees centigrade, right? So corresponding to 40 degrees centigrade dry bulb temperature, how much I have saturation pressure? I have saturation pressure this much. If they ask, okay, if instead of, supposed to be, I have to take the saturation pressure at corresponding to the 150 degree centigrade, then I will took this value, 4.76 bar. I hope you got it now. Anish, is it clear now? Anish, is it clear? I hope everybody got it. Yes, that how to took the values of saturation pressure. Is it clear, Anish? Anish, is it clear now? Very good. So, my dear, you got omega. Now, you got omega. Now, my dear, you can easily find out. And what? So, it is, and my dear, you know that while doing compression, in compression, mein kya hota hai? When you are doing compression, so omega 1 remains same. Omega 1 is going to be equal with what? Omega 2. Right? Yes or no? Of course it should be. So my dear, omega 2 is going to be what should be the formula? That is 0.622 PV2 minus P minus PV2. It is what we have find out, 0.0285. So I'll put the value 0.0285 is equal to 0.622 PV2 that I have to find out. It is what, 101 minus PV2. My dear, from here I'll get PV2, and that will come around, bacha party, how much? 22.12. kilopascal. This is what, my dear? Kilopascal. Remember, it is kilopascal. Now, my dear, what they said? I have to find out phi. So, my dear, what should be the phi? Phi is going to be PV2 divided by PS2. Phi 2, na? So, phi 2 is going to be PV2 that you have to find out. That is 22.12. It is in kilopascal. So, definitely it should be in kilopascal. So, PS2 is what, my dear? 4.76. How much, bacha party? It is what? 4.76. Are hayana? Of course, it should be. Right? But it is in bar. So I will convert it into kilopascal, multiply by 100. So my dear, what it should be? 476. So my dear, I will get 52, and that will come around, bacha, 0.0464. That is going to be what, my dear? 4.64%. 100, say 1, 2. So it is going to be 1 and 2. That is 4.64%. Right now? So what should be the answer? It is going to be 4.64. Right? Anish, you got it? Anish, you got it now? We have done nothing special. Everything is from our formulae. So here we go for the next. Air flowing at 100 meter cube per minute at a drawback temperature of 313 Kelvin. Okay. Saturation pressure given. Corresponding to this, they have already given saturation pressure. Right. Relative humidity 25. Made to pass through adiabatic humidifier. The air comes out at 298 Kelvin. Drawback temperature. Okay. 298 Kelvin. Corresponding to 298, I have saturation pressure this much. Okay. Relative humidity, they have already given, okay, this much. The atmospheric pressure is 1 bar. Calculate water carried away by the air in kg per minute. I have to calculate the mass of water vapor. I have to calculate what, my dear? Mass of a water vapor, right? That should be carried by the air. Wahi calculate karna hai. So how we can do this? My dear, first of all, I can easily calculate PV1. I can... Now, first of all, you should know that how you can get this. इसको कैसे कैलकुलेट कर सकते हैं. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल माय डियर, इट इज अ वेरी बेसिक आइडिया दैट व्हाट माय डियर, यू नो दैट मास ऑफ एयर, राइट, मास ऑफ एयर मल्टीप्लाई बाय चेंज इन स्पेसिफिक ह्यूमिडिटी इज नॉट चेंज इन स्पेसिफिक ह्यूमिडिटी. ह्यूमिडिटी इज व्हाट माय डियर, इट इज नथिंग बट मास ऑफ अ वाटर वेपर पर यूनिट ऑफ अ ड्राई एयर, राइट. सो इफ देयर इज अ चेंज इन वेपर, vapor is going to condense, then and only we have what? Liquid, that is water. Na? So definitely the mass of a vapor is going to be changed. And if it is going to be changed, my omega is going to be changed. That means if I took the differences between the omega and multiplied by the mass of air, I'll get the change in other what? Mass of a water carried away by the air. Right? I hope you got it. So that means I have to calculate delta W. Delta W means what, my dear? Delta omega 1 and omega 2. So, you know that phi 1 is going to be what, my dear? PV1 divided by PS1. PS1 you have 0.03738. You have 25, you can get PV1. Right? PV 25, it is what? 0.25. It is given 0.0738. Ayana, you can easily get PV1. So, PV1 is how much, bacha party? So PV1 आ जाएगा बच्चा, you have PV1 that will come around 0.01845 bar. Okay, और explain करें. See, again I'll tell you. मेरी बात समझो. I already explained कि in RAC मैंने आपको बताया था humidification process, that I told you that humidification and dehumidification. Humidification means addition of moisture to the air. So, usme graph process kya jati hai? Upar jati hai. That is at constant drawback temperature. Temperature is not going to change. So, if you see, my dear, whether you add a moisture to the air or whether you remove the moisture to the air, definitely your specific humidity is going to be changed according to that. If you are adding the moisture, specific humidity is going to increase because specific humidity, that is omega, is nothing but mass of a water vapor to the mass of a dry air. That means ये water vapor है, ये water vapor ही क्या होगा? That is vapor is going to be condensed and that will be get converted into what, my dear? Water. अरे भैया condense होके water बनेगा. So water ये जब बनेगा, so if I took the differences. उन्होंने पूछा है पर किसमें कैरिड बाय एयर. सो दैट मीन्स मास ऑफ एयर मल्टीप्लाइड बाय चेंज इन ओमेगा. दैट मीन्स इफ आई टुक द चेंज इन ओमेगा, सो दैट मीन्स व्हाट माय डियर, इट इज नथिंग बट व्हाट, इट इज नथिंग बट चेंज इन वाटर वेपर, मास ऑफ वाटर वेपर ना. इट्स वेरी इजी थिंग, राइट. आई होप यू गॉट इट नाउ. यस बच्चा पार्टी, ओके, आई होप यू गॉट इट. So here, my dear, और यू कैन इजिली कैलकुलेट MV1 माइनस MV2, दैट विल बी ऑल्सो फाइन. ये भी कैलकुलेट कर लोगे तो भी चलेगा. इफ आई सेड MA मल्टीप्लाइड बाय डेल्टा ओमेगा मीन्स वॉट माई डियर, इट इज नथिंग बट वॉट MV1 माइनस MV2 डिवाइडेड बाय MA ना, MA गुजर जाएगा, दैट मीन्स यू आर फाइंडिंग दिस ना ओनली. बच्चा पार्टी सैम समझ आ रही बात? आइदर यू कैन कैलकुलेट दिस और आइदर यू कैन कैलकुलेट दिस, बोथ मीन सेम. कोई भी चीज होगी सेम होगी, ठीक है, दोनों का मीनिंग सेम है वहां पे. ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड. नाइल गो अहेड. तो इसको इससे स्टार्ट करते हैं. सो माय डियर यहां से यू विल गेट PV1. सो PV1 इज गोइंग टू बी कम्स अराउंड, कितना आ रहा है बच्चा पार्टी, इट इज व्हाट 0.01845 bar. यू विल गेट PV1. So my dear, once you get PV1, you can get omega 1, that is going to be what, 0.622 PV1 divided by P minus PV1. So it is going to be 0.622 PV, that is 0.01845 divided by. अब किस में लेंगे इसको? हाँ जी बच्चा, 1 ले लो. You can took it 1. 1 minus 0.01845, right? You can get omega 1. So my dear, omega 1 कितना जाएगा बच्चा? omega 1 is going to be 0.01169 kg per kg of dry air, right? omega 1, right my dear? Now you can find out, you know, phi 2 क्या है बच्चा? phi 2 is nothing but PV2 divided by PS2. Phi 2, you know that. ये phi 2 दे रखा है हमें. That is where? कहाँ गया? Humidity through an adiabatic humidifier. The air comes to 98 kelvin. Okay. Relative humidity is given 0.635. Right now? And PS2 is given. That is 0.0317. You can put the value, get the answer. So my dear, you'll get PV2. Directly multiply कर दो. So my dear, from here you'll get PV2. So PV2 कितना आएगा बच्चा? Your PV2 will be around, my dear, 0.02013. You can just do the calculation. Don't put a blunder. Blunder ही नहीं करना, blind तरीके से मत लिखना हर एक चीज को. Listen to me very carefully. Okay. So my dear, you get PV2. Now my dear, omega 2 is going to be 0.622 PV2. You have this value, that is 0.02013. Divided by what, my dear? 1 minus 0.02013. So, my dear, you'll get omega 2. Omega 2 will be around. Omega 2 will be how much, bacha? It is going to be what? 0.01277. Please check it out. Kg per kg of dry air. So, my dear, delta W kya ho jayega? Delta W is going to omega 2 minus omega 1. Omega 2 minus omega 1, and you'll get this. The value kya I'm going to write it directly. That is 1.087 into 10 to the minus 3. 1.087. So my dear, mass of a water vapor will be? Mass of water carried by air is going to be what, my dear? Mass of air multiplied by delta omega. So mass of air is how much, bacha? Mass of air is what? How much? That we don't know. So we had to calculate it. So mass of air, that you know that PV is equal to MARATA. So definitely, my dear, from here you'll get MA is going to be PVA upon RATA. So definitely P kya ho jayega, bacha? That is what, my dear? P कैसे कैलकुलेट करेंगे? प्रेशर ऑफ एयर, दैट वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट, इट इज अ प्रेशर ऑफ एयर. ओके, हाँ, सो दैट मींस 1 माइनस 0.01845 वॉल्यूम इज गिवन ना, गिवन होना चाहिए, इज गिवन और नॉट. हाँ जी बच्चा, 100, कितना 100 ले लेते हैं, वॉल्यूम पूरा 100 ले लेते हैं. सो इट इज व्हाट माय डियर, 10^5 बार पास्कल में कर लिया, इट इज 100, राइट ना, माय डियर आर ए. आर कितना लेंगे बच्चा, यू कैन पुट 287, 287 इंटू इंटू व्हाट माय डियर, ट्रैप आउट टेम्परेचर 313, दैट इज 313 राइट, 313 ओके, इज व्हाट माय डियर 313, आई कैन पुट द वैल्यूज 313, सो माय डियर आपको मिल जाएगा एयर यहां से एंड दैट विल कम अराउंड, मास ऑफ एयर विल बी कम अराउंड बच्चा पार्टी हाउ मच, इट इज गोइंग टू बी, इट इज गोइंग टू बी 109.26 kg ओके, सो माय डियर यू कैन पुट द वैल्यू एंड यू कैन गेट द आंसर, सो डेफिनेटली इट इज व्हाट माय डियर 109.26 मल्टीप्लाई बाय ओमेगा, दैट इज 1.087 इंटू 10^-3 माइनस 3, यू विल गेट द फाइनल आंसर फॉर दिस एंड दैट विल बी कम अराउंड 0.1187 kg/min ओके, एंड इट इज व्हाट माय डियर इट इज इन केजी पर मिनट ओके, ये जो आंसर निकाला इट इज इन केजी पर मिनट, सो डेफिनेटली ये भी जो आंसर आएगा 0.1187 इट इज इन केजी पर मिनट नॉट केजी पर आवर, केजी पर आवर में करना है, सो यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 60, आई होप एवरीबॉडी गॉट इट नाउ, बात समझ आ गई, हाँ जी अनिश, एवरीबॉडी प्लीज लेट मी नो, सो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी रिक्वायर्ड आंसर, नेक्स्ट एक और न्यूमेरिकल करते हैं, then we'll took a leave now, उसके बाद leave लेंगे, okay? So बच्चा पार्टी see here, moist air having 75% relative humidity enters a duct at 10 degree centigrade with a mass flow rate of 4 kg/s. The air gets heated gradually as it passes through the duct and exits at 30 degree centigrade. The pressure of air in the duct is maintained at 1 bar. System remains isobaric. And no moisture is added or removed. That means omega is remains going to be constant. Omega क्या हो जाएगा constant? क्योंकि कोई भी moisture add नहीं होगा, कोई भी moisture remove नहीं होगा. Once if the no moisture is added, no moisture is removed, then my dear, your omega, that is specific humidity or humidity ratio, is going to be same to the air. What is the magnitude of heat added to the moist air in kilowatt? Saturation pressure of water at 10 degree centigrade. It is given. Specific enthalpy of air at inlet and outlet of the duct is given. Specific enthalpy of water vapor at inlet and outlet of the duct is given. Right? Now you have to calculate. आपको क्या करना है बच्चा? You have to calculate simply. So it is again a very simple question. Yes, it is a very long, but it's very simple that I want to tell you. 4-5 step का numerical है that you can easily do. आप बहुत easily कर लोगे इसको. Okay? So my dear, you know that phi is given. Phi given है 0.7, so that is 75. That is 0.5. That is nothing but PV upon PS, so my dear, I can easily get PV and PVS is given already. Kitna diya hai? 10 degree centigrade pe. 0.01228, you can get PV. So, bicha party PV kitna aa raha hai? It is 9.21. Bar, right? Now, my dear, I can put omega. So, 0.622. 9.21 into 10^-3 divided by P. P कितना होगा बच्चा? It is going to be 1 minus 9.21 into 10^-3. Omega is going to be 5.78 into 10^-3. Okay. It is going to be kg per kg of dry air. Okay. I hope you got it. Now, my dear, see. Energy in is equal to energy out. Hoga. Energy in is equal to energy out. So, my dear, mass enthalpy of air plus enthalpy of water vapor. Right? Aur saath mein kya le jayega? Heat le jayega kuch. Heat lekar aayega na? It has some amount of heat. Is equal to what, my dear? Mass. It have HA2 plus HV2, right? What else, my dear? Or kya hoga? Or just one more thing. Yahan pe omega laga do. Why omega? I'll tell you. Omega may because mass of water vapor is there, right? So omega HV1 plus Q is going to be MHA2 plus omega HV2, right? Moisture, ये किसके लिए होगा? Vapor के लिए होगा. So vapor that we have to add what, my dear? क्या कितना vapor होगा? That is what should be the mass of vapor? That will be because यहाँ पे क्या होगा? अरे ये m है. That m will be enter inside. So definitely m and m will get cancel out. Here we have only mv1 hv1, right? So that's why I have multiplied by omega. Anish, I hope you got it. Sam, okay. आगे चलें बच्चा पार्टी. Here I go. So my dear, see, and omega is same na. Omega तो same बोला ही है. So my dear, I can write it is 4 kg per second. 4 HA1 is given. So it is how much बच्चा पार्टी? 285. It is given 285. And we have find out omega. Omega is what, my dear? 5.78. Kitna hai bacha? It is 5.78. So, my dear, I can write 0.00578 into HV1. HV1 is given. Inlet and outlet is given. Enthalpy of water vapor at inlet and outlet are inlet and outlet 2500. Multiplied by 2550 plus heat. Heat should be what, bacha? Heat kitna hoga? Heat that we have to find out. Ye find out karna hai. Is going to be equal with mass kitna hai, bacha party? 4 again. 4. HA2 that is going to be 308. Plus omega that will remain same because no moisture is added, no moisture is removed. Multiplied by 2600. My dear, you can easily get Q and aapka value of the Q will be 94.3 kilowatt. Okay, so this is going to be a required answer for the question. Ye kya hai bacha? Ye required hoga. This is going to be a required question. Required. So okay, bacha party, I hope you got it. Haji. Yes, everybody got it now. Matter will go for the next. Or ek numerical le lete hain. Can we go for the next bacha party? Yes. Please tell me, can we go for the next bacha party? Le le ek aur. Can we go for the next one? Yes, bacha party. Yes, we can took another one. Ek aur le lete hain, then we'll took a leave. Uske baad leave lenge. Theek? So, bacha party, here we go for the next one. Okay. A refrigerant enters a compressor of 100 mm dia and 110 mm stroke at 0.3 megapascal pressure and has volumetric efficiency of 85% and speed of 350 rpm. The refrigerant enters the expander at 15 degree centigrade and leaves at what, my dear? Leaves at 0.95 megapascal. Ye 0.95 megapascal pe ja raha hai bahar. Okay, we have the properties given. Calculate refrigeration capacity in TR. We have to calculate refrigeration capacity. That means what, my dear? Mass flow rate of refrigerant multiplied by the RE. Ye me calculate karna hai. We can easily do, my dear. Bahut asani se kar sakte hain isko. We can easily do. Bahut asani se. So let me draw the diagram first. Theek hai? Let me draw the diagram. Okay. So see here. Dhyan se dekhenge. We'll show the subcooling. Okay. Just wait. ठीक है, अभी draw करते हैं. let me draw the diagram first. वन टू थ्री फोर राइट, इसको एक काम करो इसको टू डैश नाम दे दो, टू डैश इसको थ्री थ्री डैश दे दो, दैट विल गिव द नेम थ्री डैश माय डियर, थ्री डैश एंड थ्री एंड फोर. ओके द साइकिल विल रन लाइक दिस, ऐसे घूमेगा साइकिल राइट ना बच्चा पार्टी, ऑफकोर्स इट शुड बी. सो नाउ माय डियर सी, you have each and everything right, you have to just simply find the values. So definitely what it should be, s3 kiske barabar hoga, s3 is going to be s3 dash minus cp into what should be the temperature bachcha party, t3 minus what it should be, t3 or t3, cp into t3 minus t3 dash right, hai na bachcha party, yes or no? T3 dash minus T3, of course. T3 dash minus T3. So definitely, my dear, you can see here. यहाँ पे देखेंगे आप. You can check it out. Everything is given in this. So my dear, here minus 10, 22, right? So listen to me very carefully. ध्यान से देखना बच्चा पार्टी. Listen to me very carefully. Okay. So my dear. T3 dash is how much? T3 dash kitna hai? 22. Right? That is 295. T3 dash is how much? 295. So S3 dash ka value what it should be? Kitna hai bacha? It is minus 615.16. Ye dekho. Yeah. माइनस 61.516 राइट. आई नो कि आपको ये वैल्यूज देखना आता है, राइट. माइनस सीपी, सीपी इज गिवन दैट इज 4.5, दैट इज व्हाट माय डियर 295 माइनस टी थ्री, टी थ्री इज गोइंग टू बी हाउ मच 288, किसके बराबर होगी 288 के बराबर राइट. सो माय डियर यू विल गेट एस थ्री, तो आपको S3 मिल जाएगा यहां से एंड दैट विल गेट S3 इज अराउंड कितना आएगा बच्चा, इट इज गोइंग टू बी 646.66. राइट, एंड व्हाट शुड बी द यूनिट, किलो जूल पर केजी, इट्स वेरी सिंपल यूनिट. ओके नाउ माय डियर व्हाट विल कैलकुलेट, H1 यू नो दैट H1 इज गोइंग टू बी व्हाट माय डियर, Hg एट 0.95, लेट मी चेक, H1 is going to be 0.3 pe. That is what, my dear? That is 478.92. H1, you know that. It is going to be what, my dear? 478.92. Again, the unit will be same. Okay, bacha party. Now, H4 is equal to H3. H4 is equal to H3. It is going to be H4, na? S3 is equal to H4, right? You got it each and everything. Now, my dear, you can easily calculate mass flow rate. So, swept volume kya hoga? What displacement volume per minute kya hota hai swept volume? That Vs, you know that, my dear. It is nothing but pi by 4 d square into L into N. Right? Into what, my dear? Most important thing. That is volumetric efficiency. It is what? Actual volume. That is eta vol. So, my dear, from here, you'll get V. And V will come around. Pi by 4 d is कितना है बच्चा, d is given in the question ना, compressor having dia 100 mm stroke length, that is l is given right. So बच्चा party, I can put the value now. So it is what, 0.1 square into 0.11, 0.1 square into 0.11 into n, n कितना दिया है बच्चा party, n is going to be 350 into 0.85. 350 into 0.85, right? I hope you got it now. ये सब चीजें समझ गए होंगे. 350 दिया है, 0.85 दिया है, right? So my dear, I'll get V and V comes around to be बच्चा. That is कितना आ रहा है बच्चा? 0.257. 0.257 meter cube per minute. वी गॉट वी, मैं वी भी मिल गया. नाउ माय डियर वंस यू गेट द वी, नाउ यू कैन इजिली कैलकुलेट मास फ्लो रेट, बिकॉज मास फ्लो रेट इज गोइंग टू बी व्हाट माय डियर, कैपिटल वी डिवाइडेड बाय स्मॉल वी, राइट ना? ऑफ कोर्स इट शुड बी. सो सी, मास फ्लो रेट इज गोइंग टू बी कैपिटल वी डिवाइडेड बाय स्मॉल वी. सो डेफिनेटली ये हमारा कितना आ गया है, इट इज व्हाट, 0.257. स्पेसिफिक वॉल्यूम इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन, सो इट इज व्हाट, लेट मी चेक, 0.482.3 पे, 0.482 है ना, राइट? सो इट इज 0.482. सो डेफिनेटली मास फ्लो रेट क्या जाएगा बच्चा, कितना जाएगा मास फ्लो रेट, इट इज 0.533. इट इज 0.533, बट शुड बी यूनिट केजी पर मिनट, रिमेंबर हा, बिकॉज वॉल्यूम का यूनिट वही है, मीटर क्यूब पर मिनट. सो इट इज ऑल्सो इन केजी पर मिनट. नाउ माई डियर इफ यू हैव मास, नाउ यू कैन इजी कैलकुलेट मास फ्लो रेट कैपेसिटी. सो माई डियर मास, मास ऑफ रेफ्रिजरेशन, सो डेफिनेटली आर सी इज गोइंग टू बी एम इन टू आर ई. सो माई डियर इट इज गोइंग टू बी, आर इज गोइंग टू बी एच वन माइनस एच फोर, राइट? यू नो दैट. सो इट इज वॉट माई डियर, एम इन टू एच वन माइनस एच फोर. सो डेफिनेटली इट इज गोइंग टू बी 0.533 divided by 60, so that you can get in second H1. You have to put the value of H1, that is 478.92 minus minus of minus 646.66, and ye kitna ho jayega bachcha, it will come around to be, my dear, how much, kilojoule per minute, right? We have to convert into, okay, that we have to convert it into, okay, ek kaam karo, we'll do one thing bachcha, but isko 60 se mat karo, it is in kilojoule per minute, then divide it, isko divide kar denge by 210, so that you can get in one ton of refrigeration, right? So ye kitna aayega bachcha, it is going to be 599.34. so my dear, if you divide it by 599.34 divided by 210, you can get, my dear, in kilowatt. So it is going to be 2.85. It is RC, and this is going to be required answer. यही क्या है बच्चा? यही required answer है. I hope you got it. Yes, बच्चा पार्टी. हाँ जी सैम, सैम समझ आई बात? बात समझ आई सैम? दिस इज गोइंग टू बी योर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर, राइट? आई होप समझ में आ गया होगा. यस और नो? यस और नो सैम, हैड यू गॉट इट? यस और नो? ओके, सो गाइज विल स्टॉप योर हियर एंड वी कैन कंटिन्यू इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. सो गाइज डोंट फॉरगेट, आई एम टेलिंग यू वंस अगेन दैट यू कैन अटेंड द क्लासेस 3 PM रेगुलर, 3 PM डेली अभी क्लास हो रहा है, कल भी 3 PM होगा, हो सकता है कल मॉर्निंग में भी एक सेशन हो जाए. डेफिनेटली 3 PM रेगुलर, regularly 3 PM. and tomorrow, my dear, tomorrow we have regular, and my dear 3 PM for gate, and I want to tell you very soon I'm going to start SSC JEE pe bhi hum log switch karenge very soon, bahut hi dinon mein, aise gate khatam hone ke baad. Gate means here I will finish the syllabus of a gate, then I will switch to the SSC JEE within 2-3 days. Sam, keep in mind, uska bhi slot aa jayega, you don't worry. Okay, so guys, if you have not, only formulas ki zarurat hai. What do you mean, Sam, that I'm not getting? If you want, definitely SSC JEE mein you have to tell me the subjects. So definitely I have sabhi subjects ko almost revision kara diya jayega, ya to acche se padha diya jayega, material science including. Yes, Sam, which subject should I go for? थर्मल तो जाएंगे, नो इश्यू ऑन दैट। थर्मल हम लोग कर रहे होंगे, इसमें दो राय नहीं है। यस प्लीज टेल मी। ओके ओके, देर इज नो इश्यू। सो माई डियर डेफिनेटली विल, एंड टुमारो वी हैव, माई डियर टुमारो कौन सा सब्जेक्ट होगा? टुमारो वी हैव आईसी प्लस पावर प्लांट, आईसी प्लस पावर प्लांट इंजीनियरिंग, ये दोनों करा रहा हूं कल, ठीक है? आईसी प्लस पावर प्लांट दोनों करा रहा हूंगा कल, दैट यू टू कीप इन माइंड। आईसी प्लस पावर प्लांट, या इन दोनों में से एक करा लूंगा, या तो हम लोग कल पावर प्लांट करा लेंगे सुबह एंड शाम में आईसी करा लेंगे। ओके ओके बच्चा पार्टी, हाँ जी। सो गाइज थैंक यू सो मच, दिस इज फ्रॉम माई साइड। हाँ डेफिनेटली वो भी करा देंगे, पाउडर मेटलर्जी भी करा देंगे हम, डोंट वरी, सेंटरिंग वगैरह सब करवा दूंगा मैं, डोंट वरी, ठीक है सैम। सो गाइज दिस इज फ्रॉम माई साइड, इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट यू कैन आस्क मी, कोई भी डाउट है यू कैन आस्क। सो दिस इज कामयाब सीरीज, डेफिनेटली ऐसे ही कामयाब सीरीज लेकर आऊंगा मैं, डेफिनेटली आई विल कम अप विद द कामयाब सीरीज फॉर द एसएससी जेई, यू डोंट वरी सैम। ओके मैक में है, यस मैकेनिकल में है, पाउडर मेटलर्जी वी हैव। ओके सो गाइज दिस इज फ्रॉम माई साइड, विल सी इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास, सो टेक केयर, बाय बाय, शब्बा खैर। वन मोर थिंग दैट आई वांट टू ऐड, प्लीज स्टे एट होम, स्टे सेफ, स्टे ऑनलाइन विद tezbrew.com। जय हिंद, जय मां भारती। टुमारो विल सी यू, ओके मॉर्निंग में भी हो सकता है सेशन, सो प्लीज चेक।